EPA communicates information about outdoor air quality and health through the Air Quality Index, or AQI. It includes individual indices for the most common pollutants: ozone, fine and coarse particle pollution, also known as PM2.5 and PM10, carbon monoxide, nitrogen dioxide, and sulfur dioxide. EPA protects public health with air quality standards for these pollutants, including the health of at-risk populations, like children, older adults, and people with heart or lung disease. To set each health protective standard, EPA reviews thousands of studies on air quality and health. The Clean Air Act directs EPA to review the standards every 5 years. Every assessment is peer-reviewed, opened for public comment, and generally takes several years to complete. For NAAQS pollutants, EPA identifies the appropriate levels and averaging periods. That's the amount of time most associated with health effects. These assure that the standards protect public health. The AQI is based on these standards. State, local, and tribal agencies send air quality measurements from monitors in near real time to the AirNow website, which displays the AQI values in colors. EPA takes this information and uses the NowCast method to calculate the current air quality index each hour. The AQI is a scale from 0 to 500 with color-coded categories: good, moderate, unhealthy for sensitive groups, unhealthy, very unhealthy, and hazardous. The highest AQI value at a given time and location is displayed on the AirNow website in easy-to-use maps. Ozone and fine particle pollution are mainly responsible for the unhealthy ranges of the AQI scale. AQI forecasts predicting future levels of ozone and particle pollution are also sent in by air quality agencies. Using forecasted and current air quality information together can help reduce your risk of exposure to air pollution. For example, school officials may choose to have indoor instead of outdoor exercise activities on days with higher air pollution, or have evening sports practice on days when the ozone is forecast to be high in the afternoon. Sensors can also give you air quality data. Your sensor can give you information at your location, including very short-term air quality levels, like one-minute readings. This can alert you to high pollution where you are. While sensor technology has advanced, their performance can be highly variable, especially in high temperatures, humidity, or pollution. Data of known quality comes from monitors operated by state, tribal, and federal agencies, and from the AQI. Check the AQI to confirm your sensor readings and adjust your outdoor activities to avoid exposure. You can also contact your air quality agencies or state or local health officials for more information. To learn more about air sensors, visit epa.gov/air-sensor-toolbox.